Welcome back, everybody, to the Big Tuna Marble Winter Games. I am your host, Big Tuna, along with Sega 20X. Please, guys, like this video, hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to hit that bell icon next to the subscribe button so you don't miss out on all the videos that we post. So today's event will be the Skyrail Bobsleigh. Two marbles from each country will be racing for the best time. 1.25 second penalty if one marble don't finish, and negative 10 game points for if they both don't finish. Now the home field today will be Russia. Yes, this is their home field, and we'll see how they do. And they're gonna also start us off first, and then we'll go in alphabetical order afterwards. So, first off, we got Russia. All right, so they are lined up. They're getting ready. Pistol goes off, and they are rolling. So they have a little split formation. There they go. They make the turns, and make another set of turns coming up. Then they make a double turn, and then they go down the S-spin, down the zigzags, down the pinwheels, down the zigzags again, down the curves, down the S-spin, down the curve again, down the roundabout, and they'll come out with 20.66 seconds will be their time. All right, up next we got Australia. Australia is up. They are starting, and they are off right now. So the best time is still Russia, 20.66 seconds. And there goes Australia. They're a little slow right now. Hopefully they pick up some momentum, maybe some speed. And no, they end up going backwards, and they're going to end up with a DNF. Yes, that guys, that's DNF. Australia will get the negative 10 game points, and that is not looking good. Up next, we got Canada. Canada is going to start us off third. All right, they're at the starting gate. And there they go, and they go first. Now the best time is still Russia, 20.66, and Canada has a close formation, which could be good or bad, but they're doing it carefully, so that's good. They land in the S-spin, down the zigzags, down the pinwheels, down the zigzags again, down the curve, down the S-spin, down the second curve, down the roundabout, and they'll come out with a time of 21.13 seconds. Yes, guys, that'll be their time. They are behind Russia, though. Up next, we got Japan. Japan is going to be up next. So Japan is at the starting grid. Pistol goes off, and they are going. All right, so best time is Russia still with 20.66. And they made a fast turn, so that's pretty good for Japan. Now they go through the double turn. They go down the S-spin, down the zigzags, down the pinwheels, down the zigzags, down the curve, down the S-spin, down the second curve, down the roundabout, and they'll come out with a time of 21 seconds even. Yes, guys, that is pretty impressive. All right, next up, we got Mexico. So Mexico will be at the starting grid. And there you go. They're just waiting right there. Pistol goes off, and there they go. So the best time is still Russia, 20.66 seconds. They have a split formation, which could be good or bad, depends on how it looks. All right, so they go down the double turn, down the S-spin, down the pinwheels, down the zigzags, down the curve, down the S-spin again, down the second curve, down the roundabout, and they'll come out with a time of, what's the time? 22.2 seconds. Yeah, 22.20 seconds. Not very good. All right, next up, we got Spain. Spain's going to be hitting up the starting grid, and there they go. They are almost ready, and they are off. They go down the turns, and Russia still has the best time, 20.66 seconds. They are now, Spain has a split formation, and the second Spain marble is really behind. I don't know if that's that sounds like a bad thing, but he needs to catch up. And the first Spain marble is going down the second curve, down the roundabout, and he'll finish. But the second marble has to determine the time, which is 22.96, so second to last, not very good. Up next is the United Kingdom. Let's hope they can do this. You know, they are at the starting grid. Pistol goes off, and they are rolling. So so they have a split formation. Uh-oh. It looks like the second United Kingdom is behind. So he'll get a 1.25 second penalty for his bad efforts. So we have to determine the time by the first marble, and then we'll have to give a 1.25 second penalty, which will make his time up to 21.85. Not looking good for the UK. Yeah, look at him right there. He is stuck. The crowd is booing. That penalty is not, it's going to set him down, man. It's not going to get him first at all. And finally, we got the United States of America. The red, white, and blue. They are up at starting grid. pistol goes off, and there they go. So, best time is 20.66 seconds for Russia. And the USA, they're having a close formation. They had a split formation first, but they're coming close. They have a really close formation down the zigzags, down the pinwheels, down the zigzags, down the first curb, down the S-spin together, down the second curve. They're really tight. And the time is 21.53 seconds. Yes. It won't be enough to beat Russia. So Russia will be our winner today. And take a look at our score, our standings. Please, guys, like this video. Subscribe. And don't forget to hit that bell icon. And here's our overall standings. And stay tuned for event number 6. Sega 20X will be your host. I'm your host, Big Tuna, signing off.